maybe just snap the picture. That's all you have to do is